Roger Federer right there at the net. Oh, the oohs and ahs rain down from the crowd.
Roger's able to run around this backhand and take this forehand extremely early, almost on the rise. See how he moves forward on this. That takes time away from his.
Fans always love the net play.
Well, especially put a little backspin on this one here. This was the deep, and then look at, see right at how he cutted it? He just like snapped his wrist to put a little extra spin on this, and Geraldo tried to track it down and just.
Ooh, he tries to do it to him.
That's not a good play.
Nice try.
Roger almost got.
It's redonkulous, right? Game it's time. Good. And Federer holds to go up 4-1. The decision didn't work out.
I think that's Geraldo's best play, drop shot, then lob Roger Federer.
Roger now in complete control in this first set.
Observation.
It's good.
Like that combination. I always get the feeling when I watch Roger. It's such an easy game. Let me show you. And he plays this beautiful game of tennis. He really started playing on the tour and how it. There's a break. Wow.
Can't believe it.
I'll pick up my point after this change. Thank you.
40 finger.
Ladies and gentlemen, Roger Federer.